But first, the Commonwealth Games begin next month and some athletes are preparing for their toughest challenge yet.
The Glasgow Games will feature a number of Pacific Islanders, including Danny Nemani, who will be representing Niue. Centre for Lava Sanele Chadwick has more.
When it comes to weightlifting, you have to be strong. Just ask Niuean Danny Nemani, who's about to squat 325 kilograms.
Weightlifting is one of those sports where your weaknesses will be exposed, whether it's mental weakness or physical weakness or technical weakness, it will be exposed.
Danny's been throwing tin for 10 years and will represent Niuean at this year's Commonwealth Games in Glasgow. It's a competition he's been working towards every day for the past few years.
I learned a lot about sacrifice. My last real holiday was in 2009, and all those years that have gone by, I've just been training through Christmas, trying to get ahead.
Weightlifting at the Games consists of two types of lifts, the clean and jerk, and the snatch.
Yes.
The weights are then added together and you're given a total score. It's a heavy load to bear, but a little adrenaline certainly helps shift that weight.
All I can say is electricity is coming through my body. I want to show people what I've been doing. You know, I get 6 chances at a comp and I'm just electrified, I want to bring the heat, just show my wares.
But as the saying goes, behind every strong man is an even stronger woman.
I've always wanted him to chase his dreams. And I just enable him, I guess, and, you know, I'm there to help support him in any way that I can.
Mihi's support has enabled Danny to train full-time with the sole focus on this year's upcoming games. The man nicknamed Dynamite certainly knows who to thank.
Yeah, my wife's the biggest supporter. Yeah, she's my physio, my cook. She's my motivator. Yeah, she keeps me on track.
For me to be able to watch him achieve his goal is... I'm so proud of, yeah, I don't think there's a word that really says how I feel.
And when Danny's not training, you'll often find him helping the next generation of weightlifters.
Us Polynesians, we're built for it. Big shoulders, big legs, big bottom, you know, just for the power. Just built for it and not scared of hard work.
And it's that hard work Danny hopes will lift him onto the podium at the Glasgow Games.
Prepare to work. Prepare to work. If you want to be rich and famous, this isn't the sport. You know, if you've got a desire to, you know, to do well in a sport, to travel, to, you know, represent your country of choice, then this is a sport that you want to do, yeah.